What is grace? Ano ba yung biyaya? It is a word that we do not encounter too often, but when we receive it, we understand completely what it is. Just a few weeks ago, I received such grace. My wife and I went to Cebu for a wedding, but we were booked in an apartel some distance away from the hotel where the reception was to be held. With the horrendous traffic in Cebu, a friend of ours who was with us during the trip understood our predicament. You know what she did? She booked us a room in that same hotel. So we didn't have to wade through Cebu traffic to get to the reception. And she didn't charge us a single centavo. Grace is unmerited favor. It means you receive something that you do not deserve. Hindi mo dapat tanggapin. Wala kang ginawa para maging karapat-dapat. Pero binigay pa rin sa iyo yung biyaya. That is grace. We receive grace from friends and family, and we feel blessed when we do. But not many of us fully acknowledge how God has given us such amazing grace, and we can never thank Him enough for it. And here is the grace of God. He loved us not because we are good or that we accomplished much for Him. The truth is, we are never ever good enough for God. Nothing we do is ever good enough to earn God's favor. We deserve nothing from God. If we will count the number of times we did something that displeased God, if we will count the number of instances we violated His will, we will realize we failed big time. We deserve to be banished from God's presence, really. And yet, God loves us. In fact, He loves us so much that He did what was necessary to deal with our sin. He sent His Son, Jesus Christ, to die on the cross so that we may be redeemed from our slavery to sin. God saved us through Jesus Christ. We do not deserve to be saved, and yet He did save us. We are just helpless recipients of His grace. And all we have to do is believe and accept that grace. The Apostle Paul explained it quite clearly in his letter to the Ephesians. If you have a Bible, please read this passage. For by grace you have been saved through faith. And this is not your own doing, it is the gift of God, not a result of works, so that no one may boast. You may have come to believe that you are unworthy of God's love. Perhaps you committed so many bad things that you feel you are already hopeless. You feel you are condemned and can never be accepted by God. But the good news is this. If we put our complete trust in Jesus, and if we believe in His name as a true Lord, you know what? We find that we have been given forgiveness for all our sins and made acceptable in the sight of God. And to top it all, you and I have been given the right to become children of God. Amazing grace indeed. And as we thank the Lord for this undeserved, unmerited favor that we received from Him, as we come to worship Him for His amazing grace, may we always keep in mind, faith matters too.